Is that McNally and Leeward?
Was that boat 12 that came out? Or?
Yeah, she's back out.
So she's just waiting.
Oh, look at the butterfly.
Oh.
Jim McNally, thanks for telling me you switched. He's behind Michael. Michael doesn't know.
Or something like that.
new spinnaker for six, isn't it? Huh? Isn't that a new spinnaker for Mike Duran on six?
Or, say again?
Isn't that, did Mike get a new spinnaker for his boat? Because I don't remember.
Maybe. No, six on six.
I guess I just haven't seen him racing a lot this last bit.
You're like, well, Tuesday, it's, you know, yeah. Silver Fleet. Actually, you're in a good position. You'll be able to see Liz.
Okay.
As the boats cross the line.
Okay.
I'll just give him one. The Michael, the first boat to finish, assuming between now and then, it's going to be Michael.
Right.
He gets a little bit longer than the other.
Oh, longer range.
Yeah. Little boot. Tell him, hey, we know you finished.
Do it wrong, you'll let me know.
It's like... gift care package for gerbil. Indeed. Oh, hold on.
Did
I
you
see
bring your rabbit with you?
Yeah, okay. I got some salami.
He's got some salami in there, tucked in.
Like, got everything, got the full balance.
That's good. A little celery, takes some more calories to eat celery than it does to eat.
I brought Carolina with me Thursday, a couple of weeks ago, and one boat needed extra crew. She came from work, she put in like black skirt and ballet shoes, and we were like, get on it, Carolina, get on it. You want to go out and sail? So they left her clothes. They ended up wedding. I was like, go home.
Well,
you're not coming out with me anymore.